mistletoe last night. She didn't see me creep downstairs to have a peep. She thought that I was tucked up in my bedroom fast asleep. Oh, what a laugh it would have been if Daddy had only seen Mommy kissing Santa Claus last night. Turns out Dad did see Mom kiss Santa Claus underneath the mistletoe that night. I thought that he'd be mad, or at least be kind of sad, but he just sat there watching them and only said,
"Not bad."
By now, I could tell that Santa Claus regretted getting himself mixed up in this.
Hey,
he said that he should probably roll, but Mommy said,
"No way, ass."
He hadn't done half the stuff that was in the posting on Craigslist. But Santa said they better pay in full, or he'd tell the friends what they did behind closed doors. I couldn't believe my eyes. My mom and dad just killed some guy. Then I realized the chokehold was just part of the script. And then Santa stood up and thanked them both and asked them if they both were satisfied. Mom and dad said they had a blast, and they paid him $1,000 cash and walked him to his Nissan the way.